Which one do we need to move?
How's it going over here, James and Martin?
Alright, yeah.
Look at what you're doing there.
It's quite a lot.
Is that about?
Wait, which one's that?
It's a line on this one.
Oh, no, I think yours is higher than mine now.
Yeah.
Jay, can you... That one, the second one, second through now.
Yeah.
Can you... pull it down, angle it more, and push it up.
Oh. Look at this guy. Yeah. That is what Jim said. Use a piece of paper. Don't use a piece of paper. Go find some gloves. Oh, that autofocus.
Yeah, no, it takes a little while to autofocus.
But when it does, it focuses.
Yeah, when it does, it does focus.
Well, I mean, it is a Sony phone, Jay. How many guys does it take to set up a slide rail? Don't need to explain it, James. Ooh, good idea. That might be a good idea, actually. James, Jay. Oh, my finger's in the way. Would it not be... Right, let's see. Yeah. And that one, this one here... needs to be turned slightly. Which one's that? Is that that one? No. That one? Yeah. That needs... pull it down, and that needs turning slightly more so it's towards Chelsea. Yeah, that should be okay. Put it back up. Bit higher.
Is that your music, Brad?
Can you hear it?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Brad, put the lights up. Please.
Yes, if you could please, thank you.
Because look, she's yellow as fuck.
She's also out of focus.
Yeah. Chelsea, come quite close to the camera.
Oh, she wants to stand in the light still. There.
That is... can you see the shadows on the side? That looks very nice.
It depends where we are, to be honest with you, Brad. Well, I can see a bit of it here.
But... that is very well lit. Apart from those bits on the curvy bit, but... we're like a proper film crew.
Are we?
Is
me or does the paper not look white at all?
No, it's very yellow.
The only ironic thing is we can't even go in.
If it's to focus, it's taking its time.
What? No, look, I'll focus it.
Okay.
Right, how are we going to get it? Chelsea, step back.
Please. A drop. Step back, a drop.
Just a drop.
A drop.
A little bit more. Yep. Cool. And we will go on. Yep.
Cheers, Chelsea.
That's going up.
Yeah.
So drop that whole tripod down.
Everybody's going to...
actually fully in centre. Does it feel a bit
wobbly?
No, it's still gone. What?
Oh, is it because you're...
it's because those legs keep lifting up, I think.
Just let it go. Completely.
Do you want to spawn to the foot?
So, we need someone on camera then. And let's get the first one done, practised. And then whoever's on camera needs to at some point... theirs, yeah. So I'll leave that for you to decide. So, stand like a hero.
Do the wearing your man rack.
Oh,
Jolly gets closer and then. Yeah.
So hey man, why are we using two tripods here for this?
Because otherwise if you had the slider bouncing on then it would be unstable and it would be weighted one size.
Just think of it this way, though. You got it here, it's leaning on that, I could easily
put
it on the whole thing. Fingers crossed.
Oh.
Good.
Okay.
I kind of want a little bit of this,
little
dappled light thing.
Yeah,
I kind of want a bit of that in there. I kind of want some of the plants to go to more colour, more...
I mean, even if you get like a pickup shot with the sun coming through the trees.
Yeah, I mean, the light coming through the trees is actually quite nice.
Yeah.
Because you don't want the direct...
Yeah, it's a romantic shot as well.
Yeah, and it breaks it up as well.
These aren't even the same height, are they?
Hey Bradley.
Hello.
So, what are you doing here today?
We are filming our first scene of our asylum trailer.
Yeah.
This is Liam and Bradley. We are on sound duty. He will be operating the boom.
Boom.
I will be operating the lovely H42N.
H4N, I believe it's called. Yes.
I said the wrong number.
You said H42.
It's kind of my fault in a way. So yeah, James, yeah.
Quiet on set. Action!
Keep rolling. We can keep this rolling if you want, and you can go back
to
the beginning.
Sorry about that. I don't want to miss that look because it's funny.
No, it's good. We need it.
Action.
And then it's horror, and it's like...
That was amazing!
That was awful!
That was incredible, I was looking at it, both were really good.
I'm sorry, if I actually make a noise, it would be actually more real.
I was literally just about to make that suggestion. Do it, Edward.
No, that was... We do not need to retake.
Can we use that sound?
We might have to use that. It was too good.
I'm down to about there. Like,
yeah. Doesn't matter if the background's a little bit blown out. Just make sure there's no zebras on your face. Okay, which is pretty happy with that. We just need another reflector in, Daniel. So if you can put it somewhere here.
Green shot key. It's showing, isn't it? I got to see. Now I'm talking.
As close as possible.
We need the mic in as close as possible on this one. Okay, so once we set focus, we need you to stay exactly where you are, don't move either further or back. Because it's only if you move forward that much, you're out of focus.
It's the booming shot.
Yeah, because what we'll do.
Focus pull comes in.
Yes, that's what I was going to say, this is your job. So basically, you need to pick a point. We haven't got a follow focus, but you need to pick a point where. If we do need to pull focus, you know where you're pulling from and to.
Okay.
Yeah, I actually think you'll be all right in this shot. But.
We're not going to leave the blue dots, but
I think that's it.
Just come out of there, let's have a look at the shot.
Okay.
I
thought
it's like
Yeah, what we aren't though is level, so. Look at the.
We don't know yet.
So is it
slightly of where you are, like in a straight line?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, and then I'm pretty happy with that. I'm happy to have him in slightly, have her in the middle, doing a bit of space here.
James,
quiet on set. camera speed. Sound speed.
Band recording.
Action.
It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining. The birds are singing.
Speed, sound, speed, action. And cut.